The Supreme Court temporarily blocked a tough new immigration law in Texas from taking effect today. The law gives state officials the power to arrest migrants who cross into Texas illegally. The Biden administration argues that is the federal government's job. The Texas governor signed the bill back in December.
We're not imposing a Texas border policy. Texas, very simply, is enforcing the laws that are the policy of the United States Congress.
Justice Samuel Alito gave Texas until March 11th to file a response.